ministry, Sam Church.
Thank you. God bless you, sir. Who's having a church here?
Agape.
You have a church here?
Yes, sir.
Where?
At Free State.
Free State?
Yes, sir.
So what is left now? For you people to come, you're a prophet, apostle, bishop, no pastor now, no teacher. If now I want people to come here, I must call myself with a big name. That's what is happening now. And at the end of the day, that name brings curses on me. So I think this year I'll find time and sit down with pastors. That even when you are just calling yourself, I'm Jerry, it does not change anything. As long as you are depending on what? God himself. I'm a prophet, apostle, it doesn't even work before God. What works is, are you doing God's will? Are you hearing that? So, and what is your name?
My name is Edward.
So you're no prophet?
Yes, I am, but like...
Eh?
Yes, I am.
So you, now you don't say prophet now?
Eventually, to tell yourself that you are a prophet while you tell everybody, it seems like actually you are big-headed about that. But when actually you humble yourself and then you call yourself by this your is, name,
this people... is our problem. This is our problem, Mama. When you want people to come, you're a prophet. And you can't even see even a single vision. Even one vision, you can't see. You're a prophet. So now our South Africa is polluted with many, many prophets now. What is your name?
My name is Edward, sir.
Prophet?
Edward.
What is your name?
My name is Edward Zwelinze Mabaka.
You are no longer a prophet now.
Like I've said.
Eh?
Like I've said, my name, I am a prophet, but...
So mention your title. What is your name?
My name is Prophet Edward Zwelinze Mabaka.
That's the issue. Let's ask you, what is your name?
Pastor Khumalo.
What is your name?
Pastor Gauta.
Pastor Simon Mapanga.
Apostle Bongmosa.
You see? Yes. Prophet, apostle, so easy. What is your name, Mama?
Pastor Angel.
You, Mama, you?
Prophetess Nicole.
You hear that? I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. This is the gospel for us now. If you want people to come here, I'm prophet. I'm apostle. Or maybe you can call yourself bishop prophet or apostle prophet. Because you want many to come. Very soon, you can call yourself with big names and other things. But if we can ask, what is it that God is saying? Nothing. So today, I want to call the people of Charis, pastors, prophets, whatever. I want to ask them, okay, do you know your calling? Do you know your calling? Okay, if you don't know, you don't know. Okay, put it aside, okay? You know, okay, if you say you're a prophet, I found you. I call someone, like what I do to prophets, prophesy this one, and I listen. If you say headache of the person, I clap you. If you speak something like, I can see you, you've got a headache, I'll be doing like this. And then before you finish headache, my hand is here. So what you need to do is to sit down and wait for the right time. Are you hearing me? So please, we had a problem last year. I don't want this problem again. You can't see vision. If you are dreaming, dream is a dream. Fulora ulorile, umulori. If uli mulori, tell yourself, ki mulori, okay? Mulori rula fasi until your dreams becomes what? A vision. I'm sure you understand that. Let us not rush. We are destroying the work of God now. We are destroying what? The work of God. Let's do things perfect. I'm here for you this year. So I've been doing this to my prophets. They did it. After church, Mama, I'm going to call all those people who are called. I don't know my colleague, yes, but I know I'm called, okay? Stand aside. All right? I heard I'm a prophet. You heard, okay, stand aside. I'm a prophet, okay, stand aside. Okay? Whatever, whatever. So I range you by what you heard. From there, I began to deal with you. Deal with you. We send you out if it's your calling. I'm sure you understand that. Because if we don't do that, the church is polluted. We will have prophets who can't prophesy. We will have apostles who cannot be sent. You cannot be apostle. You have not even traveled. I'm sure you're hearing that. Are you hearing me?
Yes, man of God.
You hear me?
Yes.
Apostle is not a title.
Yes.
Apostle means God send you. So if God is sending you, you understand? Do you know that today people think to be a prophet is to be above apostle? It's true. Because of this. Because you are apostle, you don't have power. So now prophets, because they can see on you, they will say you are smaller than them. So apostle is you do everything by God send you. Like what I'm talking with you now. Can you see I don't care who's there? Can you say I don't care the time?
Yes.
Because God sent me to do this.
Amen.
I don't want to do this. I want to preach there. I've taken the offering. And then now I want to preach. But God said, I must tell you this. There's a mistake we are doing. That's why the church of God is polluted. What we need to do now is not to use our names on what we don't know. Let's allow people to call us. We must not call ourselves. Let's allow people to do what? To call us. We must not call ourselves. Because we are sinning against God by calling ourselves. The moment you say you are a prophet, because you are a prophet, when people see it, they expect prophecy. Now you are bound to prophesy now. And even when you don't have a prophecy, you will lie now. You will lie now. So now, if you say you're apostle now, we are expect maybe churches everywhere. Does it mean that apostle must have church everywhere? It's God sent. Now we are lacking evangelists now. Because evangelists, they can't take offering. They have to go everywhere. Everybody wants to have members to himself. We are lacking evangelists. Few people now, because if you say, how many evangelists here? Nothing. Many of you here, you find, I'm an apostle. I'm a prophet. I'm a prophetess. I'm an apostoless. All of you here, there's apostoless, prophetess. I mean, it's too much now. Jesus is coming back. We must be careful about these titles. God bless you. So, I will never declare anybody here in Charis as a prophet who can see. If you can't see, don't even call yourself prophet. And even your prayers will never make you a prophet. Your fasting prayer will never make you a prophet. Just sit down, study the word of God, be a Christian. This year is a good year for you. This year is a year of God raising prophets, apostles here. We need to see those apostles here. Eh? Are you ready to be raised by God?
Amen.
So God wants to do it in South Africa. People, if you are ready, you are the one. I'm telling you are the one.
Amen.
I say you are the one. There's anointing to lift someone here. I'm sure you are hearing me. So let us not fake it. God loves us so much. God bless you.